building a rotten fence just to show that I have no defense between the world out there and this place called home, between these earthly cares and this God I know. Well, I thought about buying some galvanized nails, and I thought about sinking the post in cement, but I guess I thought too long before I got started. Well, I had already quit it. I was a little boy in the living room when Mama said, "Son, you can be anything. Could be anyone." I said, "Sure, right, Mom, I wanna fly to the moon." She said, "You start right now and you get down to it. I'm building a rotten fence just to show that I have no defense between the world out there and this place called home, between these earthly cares and this God I know." Well, I thought about posting a no trespassing sign high upon my hallowed fence. Then I thought about my father, who said he never would do that. No, and he never did. Once from his window he looked out on his lawn as an angry hunter came and killed his dog. Well, Daddy never asked that man to leave, 'cause he knows in his heart no man owns his property. Every line I draw, well, it's just chalk out in the rain. And every wall, sand beneath the waves. And even these clothes I'm wearing, they're just symbols of my shame and the keys to this deteriorating gate. I'm building a rotten fence just to show that I have no defense between the world out there and this place called home, between these earthly cares and this God I know. God